Good morning students, now we are going to learn book bag exercise of play time from first standard English.
Page number 106. The first one, listen to the sound and repeat. I, S, B, D, L, C, H. Now we come to the listen and say. The first one. I stands for ink. I stands for idli. S stands for sun. S stands for soap. B stands for ball. B stands for bat. D stands for dog. D stands for doll. L stands for lemon. L stands for lion. H stands for hut. H stands for hen. C stands for car. C stands for cap. Next, we come to the blend and say aloud. H, I, P. Hip. T, I, P. Tip. D, I, P. Dip. S, I, T. Sit. H, I, T. Hit. L, I, T. Lit. D, I, N, din. B, I, N, bin. T, I, N, tin. Next, we jump into the next page. Page number 107. Say here, word ball. Sip, hip, lip, dip, nip, tip, din, pin, tin, bin, bid, lid, bit, sit, pit, hit, lit, sat, mat, pat, bad, had, lad, map, cap, nap, lap, tap, can, man, pan, tan, cap, tap. Next, help the rabbit to reach the carrot. Follow the IP words. This is homework for you. Next, let us practice. This is a bin. B-I-N, bin. This is a pin. P-I-N, pin. This is a nib. N-I-B, nib. This is a lid. L-I-D, lid. Next, say aloud. Is it a pin? No. It is not. Is it a bin? No. It is not. Is it a fin? No. It is not. Is it a tin? Yes, it is. Okay, students. Read well. Thank you.